Avogadro's law states that volume and the number of moles are directly proportional. So it's basically saying the more gas you add to a space, the more volume. So if you double the volume of a balloon, then you also double the moles. So if I have one balloon here, and this is probably unreasonable, I have one mole of gas, let's say here, and then that balloon, I add twice as much gas, I'll have two moles of gas. Just like that, that's Avogadro's law.